If you're new to Tesla and haven't experienced one-pedal driving, it is the easiest way to drive utilizing the regenerative braking. Brake pads don't wear and your car's range is extended slightly. It takes about 1 week to figure stopping distance, and after that it's muscle memory. I did that one a little short.